Hey, welcome back, and in today's video, we're going to be taking a look at Poppy's newer video, The Net. You guys wanted me to check this out, said that the symbolism was absolutely borderline insane. Woo! Let's get into it! I know, Greg, that was loud and obnoxious. I shouldn't have did that. Wow! Blowing them for good luck, because you never know. They have caught her. I do want to point something out. Do you see that she's caught in a net? Now, this goes without saying, but this does remind me of one particular Illuminati symbolism that also has part ways to do with monarch mind control symbolism. Let me tell you what I mean. As you can see here, the Matrix Masonic checkerboard. What this is all Masonic lodges, every single one of them, have a checkerboard pattern on the floor. What does it symbolize? It symbolizes the border between good and evil, located at the center of every meeting room. Now, this checkerboard pattern does not have to be just on the floor. As you can see, it is black and white. Black and white is also the bridge between worlds, the good and evil world, the symbolism. And you notice on a lot of Titanic Sinclair's videos and a lot of Poppy videos, there's a lot of black and white. And let me just go ahead and say this. Not everything is as black and white as it might appear. What is that? I see it. You see that? It's a cat. Do you know what this cat means? Do you know what this cat symbolizes? Dear God, the cat symbolism is, of course, another one that I recognize. Monarch programming and kitten programming. Have you never heard of this? This is insane. Most commonly, when celebrities use kittens or cats as stage props or wear animal print, it is their secret message. It means that they are in touch with their immoral side, which would cause them to be promiscuous and get involved in sexual sins, which the Bible forbids, and it is synonymous with being a sex kitten. Dear God, that goes with the checkerboard pattern. The net she's caught in means that she's bridging the gap between good and evil. And now, she is wearing symbolism that also represents the fact that she's a sex kitten. And I know you guys have heard the rumors about the possible, I don't want to say it, just very promiscuous photos. It cannot be true. Is this it? I know you see what I see. I know you see exactly what I see. It appears that we have ourselves a rainbow shirt. Not just any rainbow shirt. It has a cat caught in a checkerboard. What does the rainbow mean? The rainbow means a lot. According to Illuminati programmer Fritz Spitzmeister, Disney's Fantasia is one of the main programming tools used by the Illuminati to create monarch mind control slaves. The rainbow has special significance in programming as it represents the bridge between both worlds, the real world and the fantasy world created by the programmer. The phrase "Over the Rainbow" from Wizard of Oz was a song that they played over and over in repeat until the person lost their mind. Now, it pains me to say this, but it does appear that the more that we find out about this, the closer and more discerned and that Poppy becomes. It looks like she has become disassociated with her own world. Could Poppy be ending? Is this the end of Poppy? Are we approaching a world without Poppy? It could be possible. In any which case, I have theories. It appears that Poppy is in this video. She's caught in a checkerboard pattern net, bridging between the lines of good and evil, wearing the kitten programming that she most likely picked up from the monarch mind controlling of her handlers. Are they causing Poppy to do things that she does not want to do? She does look very upset. I believe Poppy has reached a state where she is unstable. I don't know what's going to happen. I have no idea. We do know one thing. Things are boiling to the point. Let's head over on the Repzilla Twitter real quick. There was one other thing I wanted to share with you. We did find this article. It says the AI agency launches artificial intelligence-backed interactive site for popular YouTube and singing star Poppy. Wow. A popular singer star Poppy. An AI platform that she can connect with people on an artificial level. This backs the possibility that Poppy is in fact an artificial intelligence. Now this is mind-blowing. Things are seeming to reach a melting point. But as interesting as this is, and oh, it is very interesting, there is always one other thing that is more interesting to me. That's right, you guessed it. I want to know what you think. So why don't you go ahead and leave your creative and or interesting responses in the comment box
below.
Thumbs up for those likes. And as always, brothers and sisters, I will see you in the next video. Dang, things are just heating up, man. They are getting crazy. It's hot in here, boys. Cooling down. Cooling. Oh, yeah. Shout outs. We got... this is Payback keeps on saying comments about Greg, which is funny. He wants me to shout Greg out. Greg. There he is. Shout out to Greg. We got Peppermint Pie, Baby, Chris Brandon, Miss Arissa, Andrew Finnia Vlogs, Satan's Biscuit, and Satan's Biscuit, Brelly Dubbings, at Project 33 for the second time, Micah Brennan, 123, Caesar Verrero. Ow! Why do I keep doing shit like that? I don't know. A lot of you guys is wanting me to, point out on a video about Child Quinn, talk about Child Quinn a little bit. You guys also sent me Zach Sang's Poppy interview, and you guys want to do some Walmart theories too, and we're also working on what games that Repzilla is going to play, and Repzilla is very interested in all of these things, and this is because you know why. It's this channel loves you.